you want the rod, you'll tell me where to find it.
I have seen much while staring into the deep, but that I cannot tell you. The kingdom of man was swallowed by darkness when the armies of hell invaded. I have seen only glimpses of the earth since then. But enough to know that the Rod of Arafel is safe, and our only hope of redemption.
How does the City of Light fall to corruption?
It wasn't the city that fell, but those within. It began with just one angel. Weak of will, given to doubts. When the darkness called, he welcomed it in. From him, the corruption spread. It seemed only I could sense it, gathering above our heads. And though I warned my brothers of the storm that was to come, they did not listen. Only when the cloud burst did the City of Light fall. And other realms have fallen since.
Your pool, is it the only way to the kingdom of man?
It is the only path that I know of. You can thank your masters for that. To preserve the balance, the Charred Council forbade all travel to the Third Kingdom and destroyed those means that already existed. Even the Tree of Life was burnt, like so much kindling.
Yet you have the means to travel to Earth.
Not everyone obeys the Council, Death. That is why they have their horsemen.
You speak of this realm as if it were your own.
The guards call this place Lost Light. But it is here that the light is to be found. And I am its source.
There's nothing else you can tell me?
Not until you find the Rod, Horseman. Then all will be revealed. The pool will bring you to Earth, Rider. Do not tarry here.
Is about.
Thank you. I should kill you for what your brother did here. But you saved my life. Consider us even.
What do you know about the Rod of Arathel?
A weapon of immense power, brought to Earth by the Archon Hestus to battle the demons in the End War. But Hestus fell, and the rod was shattered. Now the Destroyer uses its pieces to fuel his army of darkness.
What was broken can be reformed. Where are the pieces of the rod?
In the hands of the Destroyer. He has summoned creatures from the Abyss, and drawn forth his chosen. Things of blasphemy, who even now divide this world into their own hellish domains. The Suffering are one such beast. They feed upon the dead of this world, and twist them into a swarm of flesh and bone that fight as one mind. It was they who attacked us moments ago.
One mind? Easily sundered.
I will not risk more Helgard to recapture the Rod of Arathel. But, should you wish to undertake this fool's errand, and follow the trail of corpses left by my brethren.
A fool's errand? Well, it would not be my first.
So that it is not your last, take this.
Thanks for the warning. What are these chosen? They don't look like demons.
No, they are something far more ancient, drawn from the heart of the Abyss. The most powerful serve the Destroyer, and rule in his name over ash and bone. The rest kill everything around them.
It is a wonder you've lasted this long. Even the dead march against you.
You speak of the Swarm. Of all the creatures that roam the wastes, they most hunger for revenge. Not even death can stop them.
Why are the Helgard still on Earth? Lost Uriel, in case you haven't noticed.
Where else would we go? All of creation saw what happened here. How the Helgard marched before the seals were broken. The White City is closed to us. We can never go home.
How many angels died here, Uriel?
Too many. But for every dead angel, there is another, kept alive against his will. Their suffering empowers the Destroyer. Perhaps you could release them from their torment, Pale Rider.
If you wish. However, all I can offer the captives is a swift end.
That is blessing enough. How do you fare, Death?
Cannot. cannot. Found a piece of the rod.
Be wary. There are things that lurk beyond these barricades that the Hellguard dare not face head on.
And the remaining rod pieces? Do they lie past the barricades?
Yes. Pass through the city, and you will find the next piece beneath the earth, in an old abandoned tunnel.
Where will I find the final fragment?
I do not know. But the rod has a will of its own. Find the second piece, and it may tell me where the last resides.
I cannot.
Thank you. Thank you.
alone.
Ugh!